We lost parallax when we went beyond the nearby stars, but so far, the rest of our distance ladder has taken us through the local group and the local volume. But at the outer reaches, RR Lyra variables leave our list. They are just not bright enough to be seen well beyond 20 million light years. But Cepheids, H2 regions, globular clusters, Type 1a supernova are all going strong. They will take us well into the Virgo supercluster, our next segment.